If you got 12 string, that's gonna be hard for you.
No, dude, I could do anything.
All right, you got it.
Today we're heading down to Santa Cruz, and we had an amazing time up in San Francisco. So we're going down Route 1 today and meet some people in Santa Cruz. Going to the lighthouse, which is a really, really cool spot. And then we're going to go and have lunch in the boardwalk and then meet some musicians then at the Dream Inn in Santa Cruz. And Santa Cruz is one of those places that's just been definitely been inspiring to us. Myself and Kim have been here times in the past, and just always somewhere that really stands out. Just looking forward to getting back there.
For me, I'm a working musician. It's like my full-time livelihood. So, you know, I like this jacket. You know, this was a big deal for me to put this on. And I just wanted to say how much I appreciate how, you know, you guys have instruments that working musicians like me, you know, we can just get them and never worry about it again and save a fortune on maintenance. Because I've had to do neck resets. I've had to do like refrets, bridge glues, all this stuff. And I'm kind of tired of calling these people, you know, and saying, hey, my bridge is lifting, you know.
Yeah.
So it's so nice. I never have to worry about this. I'm in the sun in Santa Cruz outside.
Well, that's what it should be all about. Be yeah. Able to be, have the freedom to just go out and play music whenever
just
you
play.
Want. Whenever you want.
Just play.
Yeah. All
right, here we go.
All right.
Okay. Feeling about a half past 10. I just need a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me? Well, ma'am, I find a bed. I just finished shook my hand. Knows all he said. Take a load off Annie. Take a load.
If you enjoy that kind of being in tune kind of thing.
Novel idea.
What a trip it is. And also it inspires you to write music because you're sitting there going, hey, I'm not having to stop the tune. It's like, you know, you're with a beautiful woman and you're starting to make out. And, you know, someone knocks on the door. That's what going out of tune is like.
Load up, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. And put the load right on.
Yeah.
Do you think, Dan, then the guitar has influenced the kind of music that you play on it?
Well, that's the thing. Like, I've gotten on a roll with it, you know. So when you're on a roll with something, you know, you don't have to stop and tune and deal with all this stuff. I've recorded with it, which is pretty cool too. So when I'm making records, it does have a really nice sound in there. Great chime on a track. And I mean, it's beautiful in the mix. Like, I don't have to worry. I can set it wherever I want in the mix. It's going to work, you know. So writing songs, I mean, the more you play, the more you write. So.
Take a load up.
Doing the same record.
You put the low, you're right on.
I gotta hear you do a solo on that bass there. Go.